lunchtime today. We are here at the restaurant near the park, and I ordered fried Ong Choy. It's a type of vegetable. And the cheese ball, there are six of them. I hope I can finish it. And the minced pork soup, and it looks very spicy. And ketchup and mayonnaise. And I'm going to eat now. Let's go. I guess I'll just use my finger. I got fish ball too. Camera everywhere. And this one is spicy chicken with cashew and tomato and lettuce. And we're going to eat everything. Bon appetit. Let's get to it. I would do this much. Here's a fish ball. Tastes like fish. Are you going to help me eat this? Try on shot? I always play with my spoon, I'm sorry. It's fun to play with my spoon while I'm eating. Dig in, people. It's cheese ball. What do you expect? It's cheese. Cheesy cheese.
I'm not meant to make you require me to eat it yet.
I ran 10K yesterday. I guess I can do this. I might run again tomorrow. 20K.
Mm-hmm.
Saturday after 12:30 something. It's a little bit crowded. It's lunch on Saturday.
I like watching all the different desserts go by.
Yeah, they're tempting me. They're very tempting. I got an arm. I got an arm right in front of me. You want to try that sauce? It's a lamb chili, spicy sauce. You should try it.
Okay.
Wow. Yeah, you wanna go run with me tomorrow? 20 kilometers? Mm. I think I heard you say yes. So we go tomorrow. Tomato. It's a lot of vitamin C. You should eat your tomatoes, kid. Good for your skin too. Wow, this thing is very good.
Yeah, it is.
Sesame seeds on here too. I like it. I like sesame seeds. And I like cashew too. See that? After this, we're going to order some dessert, right? Yeah. They are very famous for coconut Thai. And milk cake. That's what they call it, milk cake. I just ordered my dessert. I have the marshmallow grill. It's coming. You want to see? It's supposed to be very chocolatey. Chocolate latte. I'm ready to eat. Come on, hurry up. Yeah, I know. I'm very impatient.
Lighting the charcoal.
They are. They're lighting the charcoal. All right. Melty, melty chocolate. Here comes my chocolate. I guess that's the real charcoal. It's very hot, guys. You see that flaming? Flaming hot. Well, I guess I'll be very careful. I'm not gonna wait for anybody. I'm just gonna dig in here. But I'll share. Here, baby. You can have one. You can have one too. And this one, look what he got. He got the strawberry cheese waffle. Alright, look like strawberry ice cream too. And the whipping cream looks good.
Oh, I thought there was a banana. That was one of the big reasons I got it.
Where can we start? I'm gonna start with my marshmallow. Bon appetit! So that's how they do it. Does it feel like we are going camping? We are going camping! With the marshmallow on the charcoal. This is going to take a while. Oh no, I'm burning it. I burned it. Oh, come here, baby. Wow, look. Maybe. Is it going to burn my tongue? Marshmallow. of place. Look at that. Oh, oh, that's a lot of fire.
Still on fire. There you go. This is all right. It's not too much.
No? Yeah. You know what? I forgot to take a picture.
I don't know if I can take a picture.
Yeah. Maybe you should let me go, and then I'm going to take a picture. How about that? See you soon.
I may save you some.
Take care of this, and then I'll see everyone next time.